the whole concept of stretching is supposed to help the athlete maintain a healthy range of motion. We tend to emphasize is more of what we call dynamic stretching, and that is where the athlete kind of warms up using movements that are very similar to the movements that they're going to use out on the field. And that warms their the core temperature of their muscles up, kind of prepares their muscles in the same way that they're going to use it.